Hey guys, welcome back to some RimWorld where we have a couple people stuck somewhere else and I can't get them out. You probably. Okay, do you have anything to eat? Oh, you're in a sad wander state. So that's not good. Can I do a zone? And then let's do animals. Down there. There's no food there, so they're gonna die. I'll put you as strawberries, because maybe they'll be quick. I don't know at this point. Okay, nope, you can just be potatoes. Potatoes. Or is rice really quick? Rice, that's what we're doing. In fact, let's get some more growing zones set up somewhere here, like. And you're gonna be rice. Alright. So that's the priority. You're still sad wandering, so that sucks. Let's speed up here. Nymph hair. How bad that is. Exhaustion. You're still sad wandering. We missed the solar flares ended, so that's something. Oh, look at that. We got a new recruit. And there's a robot trader. I don't care about that. Let's look at this. Pointy. Patient first, bed rest, and haul. So your grow is really good, so let's just do that. Put your hunt at a 2. Seems fine. And then you need a weapon. Pointy, let's look at your... You're actually solid at shooting, so let's give you a LMG. You know what? Assault rifle. There you go. Do what you need to do. So this everything here is fine. We're kind of self-sustaining. We could do things to be better, no question, but at this point we're in a decent spot. I don't remember why I was building that. Was it for more storage? Might have been more storage. That had to have been why, right? Over here. Is there a way? Let's see here. Orders. Harvest anything. Textiles trader actually is interesting. Is anyone. No, no one's close. What are you? You're the bulk goods trader. Alright, let's give you some stuff here. Like random corn. We're just going to try to clear out some of the smaller stacks to give us some more space. Singleton Planta is fine. I'll give you the crappy alpaca wool. Alpaca hide we're going to get more of, so that's fine. Turkey leather is probably fine. I'll give you some of the sugar cane. Cornmeal. 2 cheeses! 1 whiskey. Bandoliers, definitely. Let's give you some awful clothing. Things that I don't normally wear. Actually, we're doing pretty good right now. Cork hat. Ew. I'll get rid of you. And just to double check here, do you have any components or anything that I would want? Yeah, take all the components, actually. Okay, let's see here. What else do I need? You're never going to social. the meal. Just to see what I can give you. I think I sold most of the stuff that I... Yeah. That's fine. Excuse me. So just to open up some space, which is good. Did someone... They are amazed by my hospitality. Great. Why are they... Okay, which must have been the over, right? You have a weapon. You do not have a weapon. Another to you. You do not. You can't do anything. Okay, so now everyone has weapons. Most of those things I'm going to ignore. Guess we... There's bamboo, but that's... Well, hopefully this is edible. And you're getting milk, which is good. There's a tornado. And... Oh my god, that turn was good. Keep on going that way. Whew. So harvesting is going okay, except it's just mostly bamboo. Can we eat bamboo? Probably not. It does mean that we are avoiding starvation. If I go to the world map, which I need to generate because I did restart things, come here. See, that's just killing me here. Don't know what to do. But mushrooms is good. I wonder if you guys can eat the grass. Like, if I... give you that. Hopefully you can munch on the grass, we'll see. Definitely haul the mushrooms home urgently. What does one do with bamboo? I think you might actually be eating the grass. Really good. How's the rice? So we're gonna get to the point where we can stay alive, I think. Isn't there like a cook fire? We need 80 steel for fuel. Wasn't there a... I thought there was a cook fire or something. Maybe that's... Misk. Fire foam popper. Salt mine. We do have wood for it. Really? You're gonna fail at that? And then... Clothes, bills, add bill. Hey. Sure, you know what? Bills. Let's close that. Add bill. No. Make pemmican. Do until you have. Just to double check, what are the ingredients for pemmican? Anything. Oh, it needs meat. So I don't actually. Okay. Yeah, do that for a while. You do eat the grass, so I can move you around. Got a ton of wood, got a ton of bamboo. Okay. I mean, I could send more people over here. Get Ian researching. Security-wise, like I'd have to. Not sure it's worth it, but okay. There's so much food. And an eclipse! So no power anyway. Caillou's off mining. Your priority is cook and then grow. It's not my best researcher on this trip, and he's gone insane. Because he has fibrous mechanites. So that's great. Architect structure, let's put the door in place there. Thank you. Be nice and hot in here, which is good, and you are eating, which is even better. You're just talking? Sure. Alright, well, that's fine. This, on the other hand, we're just. At this point, we're in nice cushion mode. Make things go for it. Pirate merchant. I can sell you a bunch of cigarillos, that'll be good. Sell you all of those things, that's fine. What you have I don't need, but we'll take the extra money. Seems fine. I have no idea what to do now. It's gonna go really poorly. Yeah. It's fine. We should have steel shrooms. We do. We've got some steel. I have no components already. Like what is using up our components? Got like 40 of them. I would think I'd have enough. But I don't see anymore. Did I lose all my components? Are they getting stolen by. They're getting eaten, aren't they? Someone's eating the components, the bastards. To run out of food again, as these things grow quicker. Does take 3 days. Let's see about orders harvesting. that. Harvest all the mushrooms. Maybe some of the coconuts. Literally, your job is to create food. You rotted rat meat away? I wonder if that happened in the other one. There's no way there's rat meat here. We should start mining out the steel on the basis that we might need it for something. I don't know what. Manhunter pack. On this side. It's a manhunter pack of emu. Let's draft all of you. Draft all of you. Get you over here. This needs to be brought in. Please. Scorch is apparently very slow. That's annoying. We lost a cleaning bot. So I probably want to make another one. Add though. Clear bot. Unforbid. You over here, three simple meals and one mushroom. So the fire is still working. You're good. There's already a cleaner bot made. That should help. Well, that's not good. Kiriko, you literally walked through the fire. Talk about the fact that it's not smart to walk through fire. I know that's a hard choice, but... let's get you harvested. I'll keep these guys alive while I can't figure out how to get them out. It's like there's just... If we come here and do this, they will kill me. Minigun... Minigun, charge lance. Like, there's just no chance. I've got two LMGs, and that's it. So, I don't quite know what to do, but we've got a little home. I mean, I literally have to bring everyone out here, which I don't think is worth it. You are at 73% growth. That's good. Want to sleep with Geeks, because good. Keep on researching. That seems fine. And here we're good. Yeah, Ian's just powering through research with it, which needs to happen, so that'll be good. Alright, let's call into it here. We are at least stable-ish. I feel like we've gotten food going properly. I mean, we'd have to send, like, most of our people and a couple guns. And portable power, maybe? Maybe a fully done battery? Does that work? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a comment. Let me know. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.